I can finish the war in Ukraine in a couple of weeks, just by cutting the supply. If I cut the supply of arms to Ukraine, Ukraine cannot resist. They will have to surrender, and the war will finish. But is this the way we want the war finished? I don't want.